If you have got a positive family history, that is like the first degree relative, your mother, father, brother, sister having diabetes, you are more prone to develop diabetes. If you are obese, overweight, if you are having dyslipidemia, that is high cholesterol levels, if you are having blood pressure, if you have got polycystic ovarian disease, like associated depression, like having some associated kidney disease, these are the main risk factors associated with the diabetes.